Hey guys, it's Glenn, and I am actually here to check out the 24 Hours of Reality with Jay Park and his song Me Like Yuh. Jay Park is one of my favorite K-pop artists today. Be him, JYJ, TVXQ, Rain, I mean, Big Bang, you know. But Jay Park kind of, I've always liked him. When he was in 2PM, was always my favorite. And, you know, ever since he became a solo artist, it's just gradually his music has just really differed from the norm of K-pop music in general. And I think with that, that's why you see so many different musical artists that didn't have a venue or a way to reach out to, you know, to the public, have that venue now because of Jay Park, because of all the people he worked with, and it just, you know, progresses. Let's check out this 24 Hours of Reality. Oh, I like the setting. I wonder where this is actually at. Cloudy day, rainy. Actually, that's how it is right now. I just like, I like Jay's footwork. It's really, it was really clean and really, really nice. But we get to see some of his tattoos in this too, so that's cool. I really like the choreo for this song. Like, I've seen the choreo for the choreo version, but still, that part always gets me. I like her red hair though. That, and then, well, I mean, even the other girl's hair is pretty cool. I hear that getting your tattoos like right here and your fingers hurt like hell. I mean, it's bone. that was the 24 Hours of Reality featuring Jay Park and his song Me Like Yuh. And I don't want to necessarily say that Jay Park was the pioneer of bringing this music to the forefront of K-pop, but definitely he did have a part in it. As you see with, you know, Big Bang did do a lot to bring this type of music, this type of branding to the forefront. And then now you see BTS, really one of the biggest ones, bringing this type of style, Zico, and some even idol rappers who are collaborating with other people. Jonghyun from Beast, I think I said his name right, I hope I did. He did a lot of stuff, and then you see like Ellie do a couple things too. So, I mean, the music has been evolving for a while, but I do credit Jay Park with a lot of being able to bring it forward, and I think a lot of the, like, YG for letting their artists kind of bring some of that music up too, as well as getting like Epic High involved and like just a whole bunch of different groups really bringing this type of music, and I'm really excited for it. Catch you guys later.